Golden State will get the first possession. Iguodala dishes to Curry. Right through the knee for the layup.
Oh, under intense defensive pressure, Steph rises above. Sometimes with the amount of weapons that this team has, players have the tendency to defer. But Curry is at his best when he's aggressive and aggressive early. It took some time to realize that last season, but it clicked. He is still the engine that powers the offense.
And now the Golden State Warriors start. Lethal shooting pair of Clay and KD out on the perimeter. It's small ball with Iguodala and Green down low. And it's Curry in at the one spot. And it's the Warriors with the ball. Jacks up a three. His shot is good, making a perfect 2 for 2 from the floor. And with Curry and the team being better when he is aggressive, see what he is such a great passer. But space just opens up for everyone when he is in attack mode.
Well, look, for a superstar, it's really tough to find your balance, when to take over, when to initiate, when to defer. And they're learning that. But given how hot Curry can get and how he can win a game early, you want him, even as a point guard, to look for his points early.
And he uses the glass on the layup. Curry's got 7 points.
And you can sense they're starting to take charge here.
Yeah, they're going to go beyond the small lead that they built. They really captured the momentum. A very shaky start for them. After 4 attempts, they're still trying to find the target.
So first quarter, just over a minute and a half in. Bank shot, no good.
I like the shot selection now, despite the miss.
Turner takes the McCullough. Will it go?